I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me.
Ah! Great. Thanks.
Some days I envy the dead.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Walk! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa! Rashid, come in!
Something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
And maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help. We just don't know. That's the problem. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I don't hear anything, Pete.
She's there. I just gotta find the right frequency.
Hey.
Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Where are you?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now! Sadiq! Get down!
Are you alright?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here.
This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
We shouldn't have been wasting our time out here.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on. Michonne, what exactly did she say?
I asked where she was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again, for all our sakes. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Looks complicated. Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn. Have a look in the water. See what you can see. Take that fancy flashlight and go see what we're stuck on, all right?
Seems pretty quiet. Not much to see out there.
I'd love right now. I'd love to know when my boat hit.
Should start producing fruit one of these days. Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it. Grab it!
Pete's captain in this damn boat. Show some respect.
Hey. I respect the hell out of Pete. That doesn't mean I can't see when he's lost his way.
Oh, you think you've got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can dig it from here.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke. Dark to see much of anything. There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
I like it here.
You have no idea how bad it can get out there.
Right. You've seen the worst of it. The rest of us are just living cushy fucking lives like we haven't been through hell to get here. Why do I even talk to you?
Let's fix this mess. Get going again. Never had a tiller break like this. Pretty sure it's not under warranty anymore. See if there's anything out there. Anything. We can scavenge for parts or tools.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going. You ready? Sure it's quiet out here, huh?
Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way. Don't you think?
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
That's your big question? You're worried about a damn earring?
Man's got to look good, doesn't he? Just trying to make you laugh a little. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. Gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
I think you're exaggerating.
This is you.
All right, I get it.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone. And you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
Is this your way of telling me to get out?
hell no. I'm just glad, is all. Everyone needs someone out here. Couldn't imagine going it alone like you did. Not for that long, anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Why'd you stop me? You pulled the gun out of my hand.
If you hadn't shown up, I figured I owed you. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just... Us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Something funny, Pete?
Huh?
What the hell are you laughing?
I am? I guess I just laugh when I'm scared shitless. Thank you. like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
They're probably all dead, Pete.
You always expect the worst, don't you? Well, unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
I thought you'd given up on them.
Doesn't hurt to look. Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Those walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
There's an antenna up there. Might be the signal we picked up.
She might still be inside. Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. Has been welded on.
This is fresh work.
That girl said the name Mobjack. I wonder if this is what she was talking about. Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful.
We could get to the upper deck this way. If this thing doesn't fall apart.
All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks.
Pete, hurry!
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. Think we can float back to the companion on this?
Ah.
So many crows.
Nothing around for them to eat, though.
I noticed. This place isn't in great shape. Here we go. Nothing but a hunk of old metal. rebar.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
Blade's too thin. It'll just break.
No! Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right? I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side. Pretty sure we'd hear something.
Go right ahead.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready for this. Almost got it. Just oh. Wow. You should see your face. You really thought something had me.
Hilarious, Pete.
Yeah, I got you going for a moment.
It'd be funnier if I chopped your arm off. Maybe brained you just to be safe. Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on. What happened here?
God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
I'll be back soon.
Holly, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. If Vanessa and Rashid were here, if they left this behind, Michonne, you okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when Haven't seen it in a while.
I can't deal with this. Not right now.
Yeah. I understand. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Jesus. Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten. We saw up there the execution of those people. What was done to that poor man? Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a door.
See anything else?
Cash register. There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people? No walkers, right?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find.
just lying here waiting for us. Can't just leave it. I mean, I agree, it's a little odd. But...
feels like a trap. Locked. This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try. Tell you. Wonder if it's still any good. Never know when you're gonna find another one of these. We should take this on board. Start charging folks for boat tours. Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
Someone had a sweet tooth.
One of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? Someone forced it.
Anything?
Empty. Cute. Oak will love these. Whoever's in there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Greg? What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
tell me. Now.
Careful.
Drop your weapons! You first!
I'm not asking.
Don't listen to her. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
We get it, okay?
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and...
not gonna happen.
Hold on!
Stop her!
Let me go!
Hey, stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
We're not looking for trouble. Okay? Just let us go.
We can sit down and talk it out.
We'll talk all right, but not here. Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.